I'm often asked, what are contingencies within a real estate contract? And a contingency is a clause that states that a certain action or event must take place within the transaction in order for it to close. Common contingencies might be a home inspection, an appraisal, a financial contingency, and a termite letter. Here in the South, it's not a matter of if, but when you will have termites. They're very destructive, and this is a contingency that would be very beneficial for you to have in your offer. Contingencies are important to the buyer because they're your safety net. They're how you can get out of a contract if a contingency has not been met or satisfied. And you can get out of that contract without a penalty, meaning that you'll get your earnest money back. Before you make your offer, make sure you discuss it with me so you understand the importance of the contingencies and why they need to be in your offer.